Hey everyone, Rose here, and something different than my usual content. A super quick Blender hot tip. So there is an option in Blender that very few people know about, because it's super sneakily hidden, but it's extremely useful, so I'm gonna share it today with you guys. That is, you can switch between objects without leaving whatever mode you're in. It's especially useful in sculpting, like here's a kind of a character block out. And in sculpt mode, I obviously want to switch between different objects fairly quickly, and it's super annoying the normal way to go to object mode, switch object, go back to sculpt mode, all that. Super slow, kind of annoying. What you can actually do is without leaving sculpt mode, just press Alt and Q. And boom, you've switched object automatically. Alt Q, switched object. I'm on the head now. Alt Q, you see what I mean. Like, it's super fast. Very few people know about it. It also works in other modes. If I go on this tree, for example, in edit mode, Alt Q, switch tree. Alt Q, switch to another tree. And of course, you can always, like, in the settings, adjust what hotkey it is, but if you don't know that it exists, it's going to be pretty much impossible to look it up in the hotkeys in order to even change it. So yeah, the only reason I even actually know about the fact that this is something that existed is because a couple of years back, when the sculpt mode branch was being developed, I was following it along fairly closely, and back then it was implemented and had like D as the hotkey. So a single key. And so I knew that it existed. I wasn't sure what key it had been changed to, but I was able to like look it up and find it. But yeah, super useful. I know a lot of people who are like hardcore Blender users and professional artists who are not aware that this is an object option that exists. I've had a couple of people ask about something similar like this, like even in Discord, and a lot of other people just didn't realize it was an option, which is fair. But yeah, now you know. Also, sneak peek on something I'm working on. I missed my redraw of Silver last year, so I'm doing it now. 4 months in, 5 months in to the new year. Yay. Anyway, bye.